Basically, they had a fire in their char broiler down like around the drip pan area, and it got into the wall behind the char broiler. Employees and all the customers got out okay, and we ended up evacuating the food court area just to be safe, and everything's okay now.